Blessed Virgin Mary, a life of allegiance to Jesus Christ, with my sisters as witnesses, into your hands, Sister Lucia of the Mother of Grace, vow to Almighty God forever, chastity, poverty, and obedience, according to the rule and constitutions of the Discalced Nuns, of the Order of the Blessed Virgin Mary of Mount Carmel. With my whole heart, I give myself to this religious institute, restored by Saint Teresa, to seek perfect charity in the service of our Mother, the Church, by the grace of the Holy Spirit and the help of the Mother of God, through constant prayer and evangelical self-denial, and to give eternal glory to the Most Holy Church.